Ryan from Belgium.
Yes, so my question, sir, is my brother, he plays a lot of video games. He plays, and the video games are most likely haram because they have music and they are the cause of him playing all day and not praying, etc. So my question is, in the past, I've given him a computer parts. I've given him a mouse. I've given him a mouse mat so he can play the video games. So my question is, can I take them back because he is doing haram with them, even though I promised them and I gave them to him as a gift? And in the future, am I allowed to give him extra things so he can play the video games on his computer, like a headset or a microphone? Can I buy it for him, even though I know he will most likely use them for haram? And jazakallah khairan.
Wajazakum. First of all, the computer is a knife with two edges. So you can use a knife to cut meat and bread, and you can use it to injure and harm people. So the knife as a knife is a halal tool. How you use it, this is what makes it halal or haram. Likewise, a mouse or a mouse pad, usually people use computers for a number of halal things as well as haram. So if you gave him these items with the intention to assist him to doing haram, then this is sinful on you. Now the issue is, can I go back in my gift? I am inclined to say no. Because even if you go back on it, he will probably buy it and it's trivial, it's nothing. And why I say it's not halal, because there is an authentic hadith where the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, we do not have the worst of examples or the bad examples. A person who goes back in his gift is like a dog that vomits, then eats back its vomit. So the Prophet ﷺ is giving us the example of a person who goes back in his gift, of a dog that vomits and eats back its vomit, which is repelling and disgusting. And this is why the Prophet used this example ﷺ, to stop you from even attempting to do something like this. In the future, of course, you're not permitted to assist him on such haram things by any means, and Allah knows best.